A judge has upheld the jail sentence of former Penn State President Graham Spanier for his involvement in the Jerry Sandusky sex abuse case. A judge in Dauphin County ruled today that Spanier must report to jail on July 9th. He will serve at least 2 months for endangering the welfare of children, followed by a house arrest. Meanwhile, a university spokesperson says Spanier is, quote, still a tenured faculty member on administrative leave.